It seems to me that in the near future, the action of still photography will become a niche in video, and that most professional photographers will actually shoot video and will choose a still image out of a sequence. And I was wondering, how do you think it will affect the state of mind and the status of photographers?